Macduff shows Macbeth's head, and Malcolm is crowned king.